at the core of Liquid Intelligent Technologies, we have this belief that we need to play a pivotal role bringing opportunities and change in the communities that we operate in by utilizing technology. By focusing on enterprise development, skills development, and CSI projects, we are touching the lives of many in these communities.
I think the most important impact around our relationship is all about job creation and enabling the entrepreneur to sustain themselves and also create more employment opportunities for unemployed graduates.
So with the program, we were able to do the Sage training, we were able to do Microsoft training. Some of our guys actually went to do the splicing training.
Liquid has actually assisted us in integrating us in cloud, and that has played a very big role in us diversifying.
They help us grow. They've helped us develop our business from different perspectives. They just play an all-round role of being an advisor and being a supporter. So we really appreciate the role that Liquid Intelligent Technologies has played in guiding us.
So if anybody wants to measure the outcomes, you know, of the success of the program, I think what better beneficiary than me in that regard.
This training and program is to ensure that the rural areas are also developed and the youth from those areas are also adequately skilled so that they can develop themselves, their communities, and to make sure that no one is left behind and that we are competent on a global scale.
We've been able to help over 1,500 kids see their potential, realize their dreams, and become computer scientists and biochemists and doctors.
Liquid Intelligent Technologies partnered with the same foundation a couple of years back. These projects have a lifespan of up to 10 years, which is going to positively affect millions of South Africans.
Thank you, Liquid Intelligent Technologies, for the Enterprise Development Program. The one thing that brought joy to us is, you know, the ability or the enablement that we received from Liquid.
I think the most important thing about RS House to mention is that it's free. So for all of the 568 children that we have registered and their families, all the support and all the services that we offer are all completely free. We thank you from the bottom of our hearts. It's only because of sponsors like you that we exist and we can carry on doing the work that we do.
By Liquid Telecom giving money to Hand of Hope to build the school, now Liquid Telecom has already opened the biggest door for the development of disabilities.
One thing South Africa has no lack of is talent, but that talent needs to be secured for the future. And children that have a lack of decent nutrition between the ages of 1 and 6, that's the most vulnerable age group in the country. And this is where Liquid has taken hands with us to say, how can they make the biggest possible impact in Mthatha? More than 1,000 children are for the next 12 months going to receive a school day meal every single day. And I really believe that out of this group of children, one day we will see leaders and technologists and programmers and scientists and people that will take this nation forward.
For us, it's all about your right to be connected, which will lead to opportunity. Opportunity will lead to upliftment, and upliftment will definitely lead to a better and brighter future for all. Through all the hard work of all our employees and partners, we've been able to make a difference in the communities that we operate, a difference which will have a lasting impact for future generations. We are proud to have been part of this change. We are proud to be part of Liquid Intelligent Technologies.